Lie down, my newly married wife, lie easy as you can. You're young and ill accustomed yet to sleeping with a man. The snow lay deep, the moon was full, as it shone on the cabin floor. His young bride arose without a word, and ran barefoot through the door. He up and followed fast and sure, and an angry man was he. But his young wife wasn't there in sight, and only the moon shone clearly. He followed her track through the new-deep snow, calling out aloud her name. But only the dingoes in the hills yowled back at him again. Then the hair stood up upon his neck, and his angry mind was gone. For where the two-footed track gave out, a four-footed track went on. A nightgown lay upon the snow, as it might on a bare sheet. But the track that led from where it lay was never of human feet. He started in to walking back, and then he began to run. And his quarry turned all in her track, and hunted him in turn. An empty bed still waits for him, as he lies in a crimson tide. Beware, beware, oh trapper man, beware of a griesly bride.